You have just seen a few shots of a couple of typical houses where we collect a load of stuff that we think is going to be useful later, all that will come in handy later, and it stays there. And it stays there for years sometimes, and then every now and again it gets to us and we think, oh really, I have really, really got to clear up. What am I going to do? Normally the first port of call is a skip. They're big, they get in the way, they're cumbersome. Sometimes you can't get them, and when you get them you're under a time limit to load them and get rid of them. And we have been talking to our friends at Hippo Waste about Hippo Bags. And these are incredible. They've sent us three to show you, the three sizes. There is the midi bag, which holds a cubic yard. There's the mega bag that holds 1.5 cubic yards. And by my feet you'll see the skip bag, where this comes from, which is an incredible 4.5 yards. That's an amazing amount of rubbish and junk you can put into a bag. We're going to put them up, we're going to take a break, we can get some help, we'll put all three bags up so you can see the actual sizes, and then you'll see us loading them in this location and in a couple of other locations with our building company to show you how versatile these things are. An incredible, incredible, I mean, Hippo Bag have sold over 1 million now. I think they broke the 1 million mark in something like 2015, so you know, they're everywhere. You can get them delivered, or you can buy them in most of the big DIY sheds and then arrange collection later on, but we'll talk more about that soon. Right now, we're just going to put them up. So there we go. We've got the midi bag, the mega bag, and the skip bag at the back. Up in seconds, obviously. It's a really good idea to fold the edges down so it gives it a bit more shape, ready for filling up, and then you unfold the edges as you go. That's so much easier than having to stay in for a morning to wait for the skip to arrive. Put the skip where you want, because you know if you're not here they're going to stick it in the middle of the lawn or somewhere. You put it where you want, half fill it, drag it into another position, fill it up again. Very, very, very versatile, very easy to work with. So now we're going to get them, or at least I'm going to leave the family to fill them up. At least to fill the skip one up. The other two are going out onto site, onto one of their building sites. You'll see those being filled as well. Taken most of the weekend, but we're just about loaded. There's a few more bits and pieces to go in there. But now it will be time to ring Hippo to get the lorry to come and pick it up. When you get one of these bags, remember it's important to keep it no more than 4 meters away from where the lorry can access. So make sure there's no overhanging cables so that the arm is free when it drops down to pick the bag up. Make sure we're okay here, as you'll see from this cutout. The lorry will not park on or lift on block paving. It's too soft, it will depress it. So make sure, if wherever possible, you can get within 4 meters. Thank you. Okay, we're now on site to demonstrate the Hippo Mega Bag now. You've seen how tight the drive is and the car's at the end of it. We can't possibly put a skip here. In a moment you'll see a shot of the road so that you know that there's absolutely no way we can ever skip out on the road. The only possibility we've got is a versatile Hippo bag. We're going to stick it here. We haven't got that much rubbish to come off of this job. So we're going to stick it on the lawn and then the lorry can back up and pick it up. You'll see that's happening later on. So this demonstrates perfectly the versatility of the Hippo bag. And now the mega bag is ready for collection. This particular pickup is going to prove the versatility of this bag or any of Hippo bags versus a skip. The lorry can come, put its arm out and pick it up off the lawn. There's no damage done to the lawn. The versatility is amazing. So that's the mega bag done. We did the skip bag earlier. We're going to move on to the midi bag in a bit. We've seen the skip bag in operation and we've seen the maxi bag in operation. And now it's time for this little beauty, the midi bag. We love these. We use them slightly differently than you probably will. But as you can see behind me, we've got a huge skip and the lads come back from work and throw all the rubbish in there. We then get them to pick out things that either we can burn or we can recycle. They go in here and we can drag this quite easily to where it needs to go for burning or the recycle plant or whatever. So that's one use for it, more of a commercial use I suppose. But at home if you think about it, it's pretty much the same thing. This can be dragged around the garden, picking up leaves, picking up branches, picking up rubbish. It's much smaller, it holds a yard. It can be maneuvered really, really easily. It's picked up by exactly the same system that you've seen twice already. And all in all, it adds to Hippo Bags' complement of really, really useful waste disposal solutions. We love it. They are just so versatile and useful. So order yourself a Hippo Bag today. You'll find hundreds of uses for it.